So this is the Big Blue Guck. We just put the bed on it this last year. We just finished that trailer hitch on the back. Grandpa did. Looks pretty good. 63 GMC Crackerbox. Aluminum cab. 671 Detroit. 10 speed and 2 speed rear axle. So we're going to take it to work today. Show to Alan. Whoever might want to see something like this.
Better with that bed on the back. flatbed says you might want to bring some hearing protection to drive it.
Did you need it?
I'm 1500 RPM, but it really starts talking. It's another resonance, about 1800. Really snappy that.
Oh,
This is a cool old truck. My grandpa told me a story once. It went like this. He said there was two farmers walking out in their field one day, out in the grass. And they heard a little tiny voice, and a little mousy voice said, "Help me, kiss me. A wicked witch has cursed me." And they found in the grass this little tiny frog, and they held it up in their hand. And the frog explained, said, "A wicked witch cursed me. So kiss me, and I'll turn into a young maiden and serve you the rest of your life." The farmer looked at it, and then he put it in his pocket, and he started walking off again. The other farmer that was with him, "Didn't you hear what it said?" And he said, "Yeah." He says, "If you kiss it, it'll turn into a young maiden and serve you the rest of your life." "Yep." He said, "Aren't you going to kiss it?" And the other farmer said, "No, at this point in my life, I think I'd rather have a talking frog." That's kind of the way this truck is, I think.